You're a bit of a noisy eater, you know. It's a very tasty dandelion, though, isn't it?